Do you have a Hong Kong identity card?
Do you have any work experience? Any proof?
How long have you lived in Hong Kong?
Employers should ask questions relating to a job seeker's identity to avoid hiring illegal workers. Employing illegal workers is a serious offence. The maximum penalty is 3 years imprisonment and a $350,000 fine. Call the Immigration Department at 2824-1551 when in doubt. Employers must check a job seeker's identity.